Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Thunderbolts and Florence Pugh's set video. So we are finally getting shooting updates and it's 100% real, as Florence Pugh herself has placed a video where first she lets us know how she was swept to Atlanta and then not telling us much about the movie. She directly shows us the suit she's going to wear and it looks really cool. Some blue liner around her eyes, and yes, then she shows us a huge black tent. Or we can say a set. It was reported that they are shooting some action scenes. She also shows us a direct shot on a monitor, along with the director, James, sitting in front of it. So she was damn right about the shootings to be starting soon. And yes, Yelena's mother Melina will also be in the movie, where she has been reported to be having the least chances of surviving through this movie. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share. And subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this.